and welcome everybody to tonight's game. The Lennard Longhorn Baseball Program would like to welcome you to our 2022 Senior Night. We will be honoring our seniors tonight for their hard work and leadership on and off the field. We're going to start off with John Smith.
Hi, John.
John said, I just want to thank you. Say thank you to my coaches, my teammates, for an amazing year. I'd like to thank my mom for being there for me this school year and helping me on and off the field. After I graduate, I will be going to Pensacola State on 100% scholarship to play at the next level. One of my favorite moments was the game against Bloomingdale when I stole home to tie the game, and we went on to win that game 7-5. We have Rook Mauricio Hernandez. Rook said, first of all, I'd like to start by thanking all of my coaches for always believing in me, my family who never left my side, and also my teammates who have believed in me and helped me progress all year. My favorite memory at Lennard High School was the time we won the Saladino tournament. It was a great experience with my team and my coaches. We all ran on the field, and we celebrated with a lot of excitement. I was extremely happy when I saw my principal came out to celebrate with us as well. After high school, I plan on going to ACC and starting my college career.
There you go.
Next, we have Tanner Elizondo. Tanner says, I would like to thank all of my fellow teammates and coaches for embracing, guiding, and supporting me throughout my senior year. Although it came to a sudden and unfortunate end for me, I still do not regret my decision to come and join such an amazing program. I would like to also thank my family for guiding and shaping me into the person I am today. I don't think I would be here today if it weren't for them being there with me for every step of the way. After high school, I will be attending East Georgia State College on a baseball scholarship. My favorite memory was becoming Saladino Tournament champions. Next up, we have Cam Patel. Cam says, I want to thank the coaching staff and most importantly my family for supporting me and guiding me throughout my high school experience. I wouldn't be where I am today without every single one of them. I plan on attending Florida Atlantic University in the fall, and I'm planning to study public safety and administration under a 3-year ROTC scholarship. My favorite memory was winning the Saladino tournament for the first time in school history. Next, we have Sebastian Munoz. Seba said, first, I'd like to thank God for everything He has done, for not only myself, but for my family and friends. To Christian and Adrian, I want to thank you for being the best role models and pushing me to do better every single day. To my mom and dad, you guys mean the world to me and never once gave up on me and my dreams. Thank you for being the best parents in the world. My 4 years at Lennard gave me a lot of good memories, but my favorite one is walking in my freshman year, and in the clubhouse, someone had their glove and cleat hanging up. And they continue to be there to this day. I have committed to play baseball at East Georgia State and will be pushing to earn a nursing major. Thank you to all of my past and current coaches. One out. Peace. Lastly, we have Keith McClain. Keith says, first off, I want to say thank you to everyone I have met here at Lennard, from my teammates, coaches, teachers, and friends. A very special thank you to my mom and dad, both my sisters, Jordan and Kennedy, my nana, my papa, grandma, granddad, and lastly, my aunt Ashley, DP, and my best buddy Bryce. Thank you all for being my biggest supporters and helping me become the person I am today. I'm very excited for this next chapter in my life. I will be attending the Tuskegee University on a full athletic and academic scholarship, where I will be majoring in biology and minoring in business finance on a pre-med track. This would not be possible without all of the people that are here to support me today. As I reflect on my time playing here at Lennard, my favorite memory was having the greatest opportunity each and every day to be a part of a program that was bigger than myself. Surrounded by guys who always wanted to be great, and coaches that focused on molding us into the men we are becoming. Thank you all for everything. 23, out. Everyone, please show some love for our 2022 seniors. I'd like to invite all the parents to help throw a ceremonial first pitch to your boys. Boys, go grab your gloves.
After they do the
Can I have the parents line up in front of home plate, please?
Right, where's the president? Right. And don't say she's
doing players line up in front of home plate.
It surely is.
Ready. 1, 2, 3.
Catch a key.
Yay!
Thank you, everyone.